What's the big idea leaving us behind?
Thank you. Then I am in luck. Could you help me? As you can see, I am stuck without recourse. Thank you. Yes, sincerely. I am Knight Lautrec of Karim. I truly appreciate this, and I guarantee a reward. Only later. Yes, very sorry. Your reward will have to wait. I've just been freed. Allow me some time. I am free. Now, I can get back to work. I am free.
Store up. If you require smithing, then speak to me. Most weapons and armor are mighty sturdy indeed, but every hunk of metal has its breaking point. If you notice durability running low, it's time to repair. You can ask a blacksmith like myself, or do it on your own with a grindstone. The nice thing about weapons, they never betray you. So pay them a little respect, eh? There are two types of weapon forging. There's reinforcement and there's ascension. Reinforcement is simple. It strengthens the weapon and nothing more. A simple task for any blacksmith. Hell, you could even do it yourself with a smith box. But ascension's a finer art. It alters a weapon's properties. Ascension is the territory of we blacksmiths. A smith box just won't do the trick. Start out with reinforcement. When that loses its charm, you can consider ascension. As you've noticed, this land is flush with the mad and wicked. You won't make it through the night without employing my services. You can forge armor. Just like you do weapons. Forging armor is even easier than forging weapons. Whether you forge weapons or armor first, well, that's up to you. But nobody wants to see you go hollow. So whatever you do, you'd better do it well. Forging armor is whether you forge weapons or but nobody wants or whatever you Templars want to see you go hollow.
Forgive me. I was absorbed in thought. I am Siegmeier of Katarina. Quite honestly, I've run flat up against a wall. Or a gate, I should say. The thing just won't budge, no matter how long I wait. And oh, have I waited. So here I sit, in quite a pickle, weighing my options, so to speak. Still closed. Still closed. Still closed.
That silly sorcerer's apprentice end up? You know, the one always prattling on about Master Logan. He left for the undead burg, but never came back. Serves him right. If even old Big Hat can't make it out there, what chance does he have? I hope he enjoys his new life as a hollow. What now? I'm not up for chatting.
Oh, hello. I will teach you miracles. A promise is a promise, after all.
Uh-huh.
The effectiveness of the teachings.
Accept it. I am grateful to you for freeing me. Not enough for you? Well, let's not be greedy now. You again. What is it? Our futures are murky. Let's not be too friendly now. Our futures are murky.
Thank you.
again. You seem to be doing all right. Need anything forged? It's fine to be undead, but keep a level head, eh? Sen's fortress is an old proving grounds built by the ancient gods. It is the only route leading to the great Anor Londo. Of course, most fools can't even find their way into that fortified death trap, but they won't stop trying. That bumbling Sarangian. I know little of the Darkroot Garden, although I've heard rumors of a divine blacksmith who resides there. Those who get stumped in the catacombs seek him for divine weapons. Don't get yourself killed. Neither of them.
Greetings. I am Oswald of Kareem, the Pardoner. Thou art a friend. For thee, a warm welcome. Comest thou to confess, or to accuse? For indeed, all sin is my domain. Stocking up on indictments? How honorable of you. Greetings, and welcome back. I am pleased to see thee preserving thy humanity. Anytime. It is only human to commit a sin.
Oh, hello. Miracles, I presume? Yes, I know. Very well. Undead clerics. Kindling is the art of feeding bonfire through kindling. Again.
Why, what a surprise. I didn't expect you to make it. Oh, somebody rang the bell. Wait, Was it you? You never give up, do you? I don't know how you do it. Well, don't stop now. Only one more. But it's going to be suicide. What's wrong? Get a bit of a scare out there. No problem. Have a seat and get comfortable. We'll both be hollow before you know it. Well, what are you going to do? I've already decided. I don't really care. I'm simply crestfallen. What now? I'm not up for chatting. Leave me alone.
Well, where have you been? I'm glad to see you're safe. Have you heard of Trusty Patches? If ever a man has rubbed me up the wrong way, if he ever comes around again, I swear, I'll have his hide. You again. Our futures are murky.
Thank you. Yeah. Is it not so that thou art new? Thou fared well to find me, but comest thee not for the grave of Sir Artorius? My advice true. Forget this. The legend of Artorius art none but a fabrication. Traversing the dark. Tis but a fairy tale. Have thine own respect. Go not yonder knocking for nothing, I say. A strange one. Nevertheless, I feel some liking for thee. I'm Alvina of the Darkroot Wood. I command a clan of hunters who track down defilers of the forest groves. What dost thou say? Wilt thou not join us? Oh, yes, I believe we would suit thee well. I am very glad. And now, not one of us. Let us establish a covenant. And here, taketh this ring. If thou wearest that ring, it allows for thine summoning. If mine senses reveal intruders, then I will summon thee. Fend them off, sir. I beseech only this. I shall summon others who will, by their honor, work tirelessly with thee. Thou shalt receive great reward, and whatsoever we shall pillage, will be thine own. A true agreement, not so. But thou must heed the golden rule. The clan is thine own farm. To thy kinsmen for ever stay true. Darest not in any attempt to double cross. Have no doubt, such wretchedness never will we tolerate. Ah, thou dost cometh. How fares ye? My hopes for thee. Of the highest. Do not such a hope shatter with foul disproportion. Ah, that my hopes for thee are.
Yeah.